I was brought up here in Magare. Since I was kid, I started my school in the same place. And now I'm happy.
You're an artist here.
Yeah.
And tell us your heart for your... What was it like growing up here in this place? Was it...
It is not easy. It was not easy. It was very difficult because we intermingle with some people who are sexually abused, drug addicts, carnivorous activity, something like that.
Yeah,
there's a lot of problems here and there.
Because they're so poor, I guess, huh?
Yeah.
People are just so poor.
The big number in this place are poor. They're not well up in that way. Because you see, the house we live, we normally pay the small rent.
Okay.
We cannot afford to pay the big rent.
Right.
Yeah.
So it was affordable to live here.
Affordable to live here. Even sometimes you sleep outside.
Outside.
Don't have, and I have to show they used to play football. By the way, it's good. It's a way to rehabilitate the boys, because once they play football, they are tired. They have no time to go and intermingle with the muggers, you know, muggers.
Yeah,
if you are tired, you cannot steal. That's why we have to play football.